Hi guys, so here's the latest update. I signed the first agreement when I came back from Hawaii, and of course he didn't sign. Then we did some changes in the legal mumbo jumbo, and I signed again, 9/11, again he didn't sign. I was getting really frustrated and not knowing what would happen, but today we finally signed, we finally agreed, we signed. All four signatures are there, and I am so happy and so free. I waited so long for this. It wasn't about money. It wasn't about who was right or who was wrong or who hurt each other more. It was about just getting my freedom back. Just that detachment. And I'm so happy. I'm so happy. These tears are not sadness. Oh God, no. I waited so long. I remember nights. When is it gonna be over? When is it gonna be over? I just want it to be over. Just if somebody would give me a date, if somebody would just tell me. And to know that October 1st, it's over. I don't ever have to think about it. I don't ever have to look in my mailbox and find another surprise, another letter from a lawyer. I don't have to do none of that. It's over. As of October 1st, I just have to wait for a judge to stamp it, and I'm done. I'm done. That could take up to anywhere between 4 to 6 weeks, but it doesn't matter. Oh God, the fact that we signed. And the sad part is that I sat there in front of him, and it was like looking at paint dry. I can't believe I was so in love with this man for 21 years. I'm done. I'm done. Done. I told you guys I couldn't wait for that day. And it's here, and I'm so happy. Oh my God, it's like, it feels amazing to breathe, to know that it's done. No more fighting, no more bickering. I don't ever, 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 ever have to think about this man ever again. Ever again. Guys, thank you so much for your comments, for everything that you guys, for those people who email me, for the people who text me. Thank you so much for always telling me that I was strong. Because there was times where I was just like, I don't know. I don't know if I could handle this. But I did. I did. And I'm so, so blessed. You guys have been an incredible support system. I know I have to get back to the how I survived my divorce. Because guess what? I survived it. I survived it. I'm a survivor. So anyways, I'm driving home. I moved to a new city. And I'm so excited. I'm so, so excited to get home and cook for my boyfriend. And enjoy an incredible, incredible evening of just smiling and peace. With that said, guys, I will keep you updated. I will start posting the how I survived again, because you all need to hear my story. Because if I went through it and I survived it, anybody could do it. Because I'm probably the weakest person I know, and I did it. I love you guys so much.